Thanks to the lack of help for our clear mental illness in AR-15, I go back.